What to say to this. But since I have the moment now before I start shooting myself again, might as well say I know this is supposed to be a StarCraft channel and like such as I introduced it and as I mentioned earlier, but due to the, like I said, this is probably going to end up on our cringes, isn't it? Well, at least I'll be somewhat internet. Right? Well, I shouldn't say that because I'll just be jinxing myself even more. Opened it myself to get more flames and like, anyways, as I was saying, I said, fuck it, why not make this, general game? Screw it. Make this a general gaming channel. And I'm going to go on there. Look at all this candy.
This is Benson, Tram Engineering. We think we figured it out. Smith killed one. Listen, forget about shooting him in the body. You gotta cut off the limbs. Grab a cutter, anything like that. Cut him apart!
In the body didn't seem to work. Go for the limbs. Dismember them. That should do the job.
Conserve ammo by dismembering enemy limbs and doing extra damage.
Which way to go?
Is malfunctioning, Isaac. Try using the stasis module you just picked up.
Okay, that was it, I wasn't really paying attention. Well, I wasn't paying attention, but apparently I'm illiterate. Oh, fuck, sorry. Illiterate. To Serious. So there's actually so FYI, I'm practically crushing everything. Man. Ooh, so that's how you turn the position. Just know. Right, all my save files are going to C drive. I'm only saying because freaking C drive's solid state, and of course the oh fuck. Jesus. Silly me, didn't notice. Actually, that's a lie. I noticed, but I was too late to set it up properly. Silly me, of course. Probably the biggest regrets I'm going to have with this computer. Because out of like freaking everything I could have saved, it's like, let's save the Dead Space 2, 1 save files. Probably because I want though I can justify it by saying that I probably don't want to play this ever again after having really enjoyed this up to this point.
Your stasis module should be able to help you with that arm mechanism.
Okay. never trust a body in this game. Even though I'd probably be dead if it was.
Listen up, car 8 is trashed. We managed to get it back to the repair depot, but now the autoloader is fried. I need a stasis module brought down here now. If we don't get this piece of shit off the tracks, it's gonna jam up the whole system. Sound behind me. Fuck.
You did it.
Oh.
The tram is blocking the whole system. When you get the computer online, you'll be able to call the tram from the control room. Faster the better. I can hear something crawling around out there.
Good places to, Yes, yes, I missed. Let's see side.
Thank you.
shit, I...
Isaac, I've patched into the deck security system. It took some work, but I've got the door to the maintenance bay unlocked. The data board should be somewhere inside.
Okay, still straight home. They should send me back out of the trailer. Or, in this case, beat the heck out of World War II. Whatever the hell this is. Screw achievements, I'm going straight for the gameplay. Because if you're anyone's wondering why I didn't go through the other door, that's why.